And welcome back to the wonderful world of Norrath. I am your favorite Gnome hostess with the mostest, Lord Shazamapoulos. And we are in the Burning Woods. There we go. Sorry, button was still up for my recording device. And we are gonna still gotta go after Slixin Klex. That's what it is. Slixin Klex. I went ahead and ran here because we all know that the journey here is completely uneventful. I didn't even get attacked by a single mob. If I did, I didn't notice it. So, yeah. But now we are hunting. We still need... What the hell has he dropped? The dirt of underfoot. That's what we need. And then we still have to go to the Kedge Keep. There's two mobs there that we have to kill. Then we have to go to the Plane of Air. And the Plane of Hate. And finally, we still have to kill Quillmane and loot the Pegasus Cloak. That's what it is. So yeah, we're still working the epic. I don't mind the Plane of Hate. It's been forever since I've been there, so that may change once I get there. Same with Plane of Air. I'm not looking forward to the Kedge Keep. And I'll tell you why. It's underwater. Gnomes don't swim. You can blame our short legs. So, yeah, I'm not looking for... Oh, there he is. Hi. All right, Puppy's here. And where's the mercenary? Mr. Mercenary. I'll go kill him, Puppy. I'll give you moral support. Maybe a dot, too. And a nuke. Ooh, damn. Alright, come on now. This has been going on way too long. I'm gonna sit down. Oh, I expected you to run over and attack me. I thought for sure me sitting down would make you angry. And he didn't drop anything. It's gonna be one of those mobs. He did drop that. Snow drop. No dirt of underfoot. And we know that there's nothing in here that gives us experience. Well, there might be the random mob that will be green. Damn, what was that? Yeah, I'm not going to just stand around there for 15 minutes waiting for him to spawn again. I'm not even sure what his respawn time is. Did I get turned around? No, I didn't. Let's go play with the forest giants. They might have some money. Yep, I'm heading the right area. We'll just massacre them. Whoa, look at that. They knocked down all the trees. You bastards, this is Earth Day. Well, not anymore. It's after midnight. But still, that invalidates my argument. So this is Earth Day. You killed the trees. For that, you must die on Earth Day. Any other day, I wouldn't care. Okay, I hear him. Oh, there's a platform. They're above me. Kill him. He killed trees. Get revenge for the trees. Avenge the trees. Damn it, let the rabbits work. Oh, Wait, sorry, wrong song. Hi. Hey. Don't touch the gnome, it's not allowed. No, what was I gonna do? I'm working on. No, not lizard man. What the hell am I working on? No, I finished halfling. I don't know what I'm working on. If we can be honest, I don't have a damn clue. I'm wondering if whatever it is, I'm done with it because I'm not seeing any points change. Lizard man. Lizard man. I am working on lizard man. All right, skills. What is our skill of lizard man? We have mastered lizard man, so we need to work on ogre. Boom. Let's go up here and kill some more of these first. Ho! There's a lot of these bastards. Kill them. Go get them, boy. Get another one. Leg chopper. Wow, that's actually pretty crappy. Just massacring giants for the money. But you don't see him? He's over there. See him now? There you go. It's pretty empty. Hammer flat. Hey. You're not allowed to touch the gnome. I told you guys that. You insist on doing it anyways. Huh. I'm sorry. Oh, you're dead anyways. No need to send in the pet. Mercenary's got it. You're a cocky little froggy. You remind me of Zaljit. I miss Zaljit. Alright. Should we go back to Slixin Klex? Klex? We got revenge for the trees. That's all that matters. Yeah, let's do it. Hi, gorilla. You ugly gorilla. You uglier than Harambe on crack. Hi, gorilla. Hey. He attacked me. Get him. Does he have to actually succeed in hitting me before he'll get pissed off? How much money did we make? We're still behind. I'm happy if enough coin drops that it pays for the mercenary. There's his corpse. I don't see no spawn yet. I did say a 15-minute timer. That's my estimate. And that only took us 7 minutes to go kill all those giants. And we know that there's nothing in this zone that we can kill. So, next pop. Damn, what to do, what to do, what to do. Next pop, we'll leave. If it doesn't drop with the next pop, I'll just come back here again at the start of the next video or off camera or something. But we'll go on to someplace else. Now the question then becomes, where are we going? Are we going to go to Kedge Keep? Are we going to go? You see, the problem I have with Kedge Keep, besides joking around about swimming, Kedge Keep, Plane of Hate, and Plane of Air is, I know I've been to them, but it's been so long. I don't remember. Don't remember any of it. So yeah, the decision becomes where to go. Could go try to find some place just to get experience, which I didn't plan on. I didn't think about it. Is there on the zone guide? Yeah, I can filter it according to my level. The Halls of Honor, 60 to 65. Of course, that's the mob's level. That doesn't mean it's designed for me. Infected fall 1 to 80? Really? Plane of Justice is fun. Spent many hours there killing stuff. Siren's Grotto. Oh wait, no. I mean Sleeper's Tomb. That's fun. What is it when it's highlighted? Does that mean it's a hot zone? That's okay. Yeah, I didn't think this through. I wanted to get a video out there before the Grim video goes live. Hopefully, I can get this completed and done and uploaded. Grim is scheduled to go live at 6 a.m., 7 a.m. I'm not sure what time zone it's set for. I know it's not set for Greenwich Mean Time. I'm not sure if it's set for Mountain, Central, Eastern. Sorry. I have been trying to record videos in advance. This is just one of the harder tunes to do it for. And since we're standing around, let's go ahead and redo the damage shields. Even though they're not really necessary right now. Oh hell, would help if I was hitting the right one. I was hitting burnout. Sit down again and meditate. I'm not sure if my meditate is maxed. It should pop any second, unless it's longer than a 15-minute timer. We are going to find out. The boredom of the epic. I've said it before and I'll say it again. Now imagine back in the day, this wasn't one of the more popular zones because people were always struggling from about 20 to 40. That those zones and the higher end zones were always the ones that were maxed. So if we were playing when the max level was 60, this would be a little bit more popular. Say there would be 20 or 30 people here, maybe more. And there would always be one person camping this trying to get their epic. And there would probably be another person waiting. Excuse me. Waiting for the camp to end so that they could get their chance. Hey, there he is. It is a 20-minute timer. Go get him, boy. Are you close enough? Guess we're not. Okay, we'll go closer. And everyone joins in the party. I'll give you guys moral support. Go, guys! That's the wrong button. Let's finish him off with the nuke. I got the mana to spare. Just like that. And no drop again. Let's check the bazaar. Excuse me. And there's nothing Dirt of nothing, is it? Dirt of underfoot? Dirt of the underfoot? Dirt of underfoot. Let's just search underfoot, even though dirt should have worked. Obviously, no, there's no dirt of the underfoot. Yesterday was such a nightmare. Let's go kill something. Where'd it go? You would think I would have decided. I'm not even sure if we can get. Excuse me. I'm not even sure if we can get into the plane of hate or the plane of air without a group. Because they're raid zones. One wrong turn and we could end up fighting a raid mob. We could take a chance on the Kedge Keep. All right, we'll do that. We'll just go to the Kedge Keep. Hopefully there will be something in there that we get experience for. Utility. We're gonna need the water stone. Eat and drink a little just to be safe. And origin out. We're going to Kedge Keep, guys. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Stop it. Stop it. Reset. Reset it. Reset it. Okay, reset. The reason why I did that is there might be an easier way to get there than going through the plane of knowledge. Want to see what the this says. Too many damn zones. Oh hell, they want me to go by boat? By boat? Are you mad? Okay, that is where I thought it was. Okay, we're gonna have to go by way of POK. By boat. I ain't going by boat. By boat. You out your mind? By boat? I'm a gnome. We don't get on boats. Boats are always too big. You don't see no gnome boat. Because gnomes don't like water. I've said it before, I'll say it again. You never heard of the Gnome Navy. It doesn't exist. Gnome Air Force, on the other hand. What's an Air Force? Don't ask. Go away. We may need mayonnaise, probably won't, but better safe than sorry, right? Still haven't mastered ogre. It's getting close, though. So how did I come up with the name Shazamopoulos? Every name I tried failed, so Shazam seemed like a good idea for a mage. I'm not sure if that was taken or not. I don't think I tried it. I may have tried it, but it wasn't original, so I added to it to make it a little bit original. I believe there is a good map for Kedge Keep. What What the hell are the levels for Kedge Keep? Let's look at that. That way we'll know if we're getting any experience or not. Adding vanilla flavor to ice giants. Seems valid to me. Kedge Keep 35 to 50. There's going to be no experience there. If we're lucky, there's going to be a green mob. So yeah, we're just going to be plowing through there, killing everything. Hopefully things will drop, though. I want one of those hands. I'm going to have to buy a mount. I should have bought a mount already. I got enough money to buy a low-end mount. The advantage of a mount is the whole time you're on the mount, you are still meditating. So you have less mana problems. And you can still cast spells. Of course, you can't be mounted in every zone, but still, it's a massive advantage. Huh, I should have sold while I was here. Too late now. No big deal, I've got plenty of room. Alright, I believe we want to go, nope, we want to go south to end up east. Oh, there it is, there's our path. Running like the awesome little gnome that I am. Run, 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 little gnome, kick much ass, take no prisoners. Oh shit, we're almost mastered ogre. This would be three languages tonight. I can practice my ogre on him. Hi. Green blood ogre. Do you want to say hi to a gnome? Guess he doesn't want to talk to us. We'll keep on running then. The hell with him. He thinks he's too good for us. We should have killed him. Just to do it for the hell of it. Goblins. Huh? Get the feeling we where are we at? Aha. Aha! There we go. I do like the path thing. Of course, with how many zones there are, they had to do it. They had to do a path thing. And we are in Dragner's now. Whee! Pay attention where you're going. Got this under control. Let's turn off floaty feet. Well, we're going to work on our swimming skill, unfortunately. I already thought I was awesome enough of a swimmer. Didn't think I needed to be better, but. And of course, since we'll be underwater this whole time, I will be in first person because, yeah, the controls don't work too well in third person. Or at least they're easier in first person, let's phrase it properly. Boom. Ooh, that hurt. Turned off floaty feet too fast. Get out of here. Okay. Eh. Trying to decide which way is best. Really? Aha. Itch. Aha. It is this way. There it All right. There we go. Hey, we got a leather roll. That's decent. And let's bring up another one so we'll have another stone ready. It's a utility water stone. And let's just go. Two swimming. Get ready for a busy, busy time. Look at the little legs move. Look at him go. Froggy's at home in the water, so there is that. We do have an advantage. Froggy is our advantage. And I believe the pet Garbabaranar is a water pet, so he's at home too. Just the gnome is at home. Sandbar serpent. Badass. Want to buy power level from 85 to 100, paying 2 chronos. So he's paying $36, I think. No, I'm not considering doing it. No. I just find it interesting because he's 85. He wants to get to 100. And I'm wondering if he used the upgrade the character thing. To get to 85. Sorry, but the whole act of power leveling. People want to arrive where they want to go to instead of enjoying the journey. I really do believe that it's more important to enjoy the journey. No. Hell, what a mess. All right. We need two mobs in here. Finnegal, Autropus, and Undertow. Excuse me. All right. Height filter. Hey, no, back off. I believe I can go down this second level right there. Fish, fresh fish. I will take the fresh fish. Swordfish Bill? It's a piercing weapon. Too bad it sucks so bad. It looks kind of cool. Alright. Huh? I'm gonna combat again. Where they at? He's just wiping them out left and right. Oh hell. All right, let's try this again. Aha! Here we go. Lancer swordfish fin. Ooh, it's a quest item. I'll pass. Right, new strategy here. Of course, that'd be too easy. Ooh, it's a shark. He regards us indifferently. Well, that's your mistake right there. Don't tell me that was a dead end. Circle around, circle around. There it is. Where in the hell am I? Hey. Can she see in the dark? No. Not the dark, sorry. Alright, they're just buffing each other. I'll leave them alone. Alright. This sucks. Was this where I came from? Maybe. Damn it. That's just another dead end. Yeah, you cheat. You look through the walls. Aha! Red bitch come from. All right, that didn't work out very well, did it? Oh boy. Yeah. I wasn't prepared for anything that was difficult. Oh, man. I definitely was not expecting a red mob in there. Oh, well, shit happens. At least we didn't die. She's probably not normally a red mob, but because she was fabled, she became red. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. I'm gonna go up to POK and end it here. It's been a bad night. Oh, wait. I got a better idea. We'll do Slixin Klex. No, that's a long run. We'll just go ahead and go up to POK and end it. I'll go up to Slixin Klex, Slixin Klex, and kill him again off camera after I get this upload started. Bad night. Oh well, they happen. Killed one mob that got experience for. Actually, I guess we killed him twice. And he didn't drop what we needed. Tomorrow night, we'll take a break from the epic and just grind some experience. I'll figure out some place to do it. Where? I don't know. But I'll figure out some place to grind some experience and we'll just go ahead and do that tomorrow night. It'll be a nice break from the epic and all these gray mobs and running into red mobs that kill us or try to kill us. We were able to get out of there. Anyways, I want to thank all of you for sticking with me, especially for bad times like this when it's just a boring ass video of killing grays, a couple light blues, and a lot of running around in circles and swimming in circles getting lost. Oh man. Yeah, the multiple levels, the three-dimensional multiple levels make it a nightmare. Thank you much. I appreciate it. And until I see y'all tomorrow night, bye-bye.